you. Hey everybody, I'm trying to do... Oh no, I don't want that. I'm trying to pin my shit on here, man. Hey everybody, I'm getting ready to do an upper session. Okay, can you guys, like, somebody pin? I don't have the rights to this music because they gotta shut my ass down again. All right, Peter! How you feeling, bro? I see you in there. This dude has puppy. He has puppy bruises. He got puppy bruises and he's still not better. He's been to the chiropractor's office for how long?
10 weeks.
10 weeks.
Twice a day, twice a week.
Twice a week. For 10 weeks. He got, look, puppy bruises. Like, this is some bullshit and he's not even better. Like, this is some bullshit, people. 10 weeks at a chiropractor, right? And you're no better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I will say.
Yeah, in whatever. Third grade, look at all these.
In third grade, I had a ski accident, so that right arm messed up.
But you spent 10 weeks at an office with somebody, yeah. And they. Yo, your girl about to fix this shit. That's all I gotta say. And these bruises here. So I can tell how his wrist is sitting. This is gonna affect, the arm is going to affect the neck. Now, there's bruises here, but there's still lumps here. It's still hard, so what the fuck did the sucking the hickeys? Those are fucking hickeys, they're just, anyway, so he said he, how old? Third grade.
Yeah, third grade, and then, but then in eighth grade, I got my kidney removed also.
Shit, well that doesn't have to do with your arm.
No, it doesn't, babe.
Tell me about
like everything.
Because of the blood isn't able to flow properly in the way it's supposed to go. From all the stagnation. You guys research blood stagnation in the body and find out what is that? What is she talking about? She talks about stagnation. So I gotta get this part of his arm. I gotta get the whole thing because his wrist wants to go up, okay? From the injury. What was it, a fracture?
It was a sliced 3/4 of a tendon and an artery.
Great. That's what the fuck is wrong with you?
It's a wild child.
Wild child? I'm a wild child. So you guys can see how his wrist is starting to go down flat.
It's literally, yep.
In what, 3 minutes?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm sorry, 10 weeks at a chiropractor's office, right? How much did that cost you?
It cost my parents.
How much?
Penny.
How much?
What, 200 a session?
200 a fucking session?
That was on insurance. That was on insurance, and then they paid 40 out of pocket a session.
So $80 a week. $80 a week for $800, and he's fucking no better. That's what pisses me off, guys. If they were doing what they were supposed to do, fine. But when they just are taking people's money and not helping them, it just really fucking bothers me. It really bothers me. They make, look at how flat that is.
Oh, that's completely different.
Can you guys see that?
5 minutes.
In 5 minutes.
Yeah.
It's completely flat.
Yeah, I'm laughing. It's funny.
It's ridiculous. Give me your parents' number. I'm gonna charge them maybe $700.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. I'll kick you back at $150.
Yeah. I'm gonna ask your mom now. Let's do it. Fuck you. Where's the America?
Oh shit, are you Russian mom?
Yeah, I could be if you want.
Oh shit! No mobsters. I've worked on gangsters, but no mobsters. I'd be afraid.
There's white bread as they come.
No shit, Sherlock. I'm looking at you. Netherlands, Sweden.
You want a joke? I'm actually half Colombian.
Are you really?
Yeah, my mom's from Colombia. two Colombian parents, I swear to God.
Really?
So I made it Colombian.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
my gosh.
Yeah.
I made the mistake once of making a judgment on somebody. This is true. That it was an Asian girl that was speaking Spanish.
Okay. She was Filipino.
No.
No?
No.
Really?
No. But raised in Cuba.
Interesting.
Right, it was interesting,
that's
but my it just
feels.
It just didn't come out of my mouth right, and I felt so bad. It was like one of those, oh my god, my foot is like all the way down my throat coming out my asshole.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, but you know, if shit happens, we can always apologize for it. Oh. Colombian?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, shit, Medellin cartel.
Yes.
Oh,
it's a fun place.
Oh. Woo. Yeah.
Ah.
Feels a little different than just some
yeah.
fucking plastic thing sucking blood out your arm to give you a hickey.
Mm.
You can't, people, you have to do the manual labor. You have to get the stuff out. You can't just vacuum it to the top. So stupid. And now you have these fucking ridiculous bruises. Like, people are walking around with these cupping bruises like, you wanna see my cupping bruises?
So cool.
I got cupping today.
You did?
I got cupping too. Who'd you go to? I went to Valentine. You see my cupping suck marks, my fucking cup hickeys? Stupid ass shit.
You feel like an open mic.
They're just fucking all over you, man. It's just fucking circles of hickeys. It's fucking stupid.
Oh.
You should get your fucking money back. Your parents should get your money back. Mind you, he said insurance got 200.
Yeah.
So 400 times 10 is $4,000. $4,000 insurance paid for bullshit.
Ah, this is gonna be.
And I'm over here fucking living on credit cards. What the fuck is wrong? Shit, this fucking shit ain't right. Put your wrist down. Yeah, this is Jesus Christ. It should have been done in the first place. Dutch blood movies. Stagnation. This is what it looks like when you move this stagnation through the body. Not this fucking circle of shit. Jesus. $4,000 they made. Fucking bullshit, man. It really makes me mad. I'm not taking it out on you, but this shit is bullshit. Fucking rant Thursday. Sorry, bro. Sorry. Sorry, it's gotta happen. See how much better that feels down there?
Yeah. Yeah.
And I know this
sucks. That one corner is insane.
Let it out, don't hold your breath. Just, no, don't deep breath it in, because then you're recycling the shit I'm trying to get out of
it.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And it goes all the way to here, because this all attaches to your chest.
This is
fun.
The whole adventure.
Yeah, it's an adventure. Yeah, this isn't just the normal, like, come into somebody's office and get some fucking work done.
Every corner is new.
It's a fucking, this is what it's supposed to look like though.
Yeah.
You know, somebody paying, insurance paying $4,000, then you better do this kind of shit. I'm gonna fucking raise my prices by that shit. These motherfucking quacks are making a whole bunch of motherfucking money. Shit. That's what I gotta say. You can have a 3D manufactured home and it'll be stable. But there's a difference when you're like doing manual, like putting cups on you is doing what? Did it feel good?
Sometimes.
Yeah, because you get a little hickey. This all connects to each other. You guys, you got it. Like if you have headaches, you got to release the chest. You got to release your neck. It's not here, the headache problem. It's all in here. Put the wrist down. Relax, don't fight me. I will toss you.
I'm trying.
I'll toss you.
I thought I had a high pain tolerance, but I guess not.
This is next level. And this is because you spent 10 weeks fucking with these idiots. They've probably created more issues. No, don't.
Sorry. Thank you for reminding me.
Let it out. We let it out in here. A lot of stuff, man. So, if you don't get all this buildup out of your arm, the blood is not going to flow up through into your brain the way it should. It's going to have little bumps in the road. And we don't want the speed bumps. We want everything to flow naturally, like at a good rate. Sorry. Should we send a video to your parents?
Oh, I'm sure they would.
Turn your head. So this all connects in here, people. It's not, we're not puppets on a string where things are just like not connected. Everything connects to each other, so. The first thing is a real healer in the body is going to know that wherever you say the pain is not where the problem is. And if they just do the work for you say the pain is, get the fuck up and leave. Let it out. Don't hold your breath. No. Okay. So I'm gonna put my hand on your forehead to keep your neck down. Okay? Nope. Don't raise your body. Let it out. You're breathing it in. Muchacho. Is that right? I would not expect someone who's spent, what is it, 20 times at the chiropractor's office to, come on, turn your head, honey. Yeah. And I'm not going hard here. Because we do have very important arteries and stuff that go through here, so we gotta be gentle. But you gotta get in and anyway, you can get out your butter knives, or if you have the tool, get it out, try to follow along. Yep, I'm going all over there because that's all tissue. Why do we shouldn't forget about it, all of this. And I'm gonna put him on his side. Stop it.
Sorry, it's tickling.
Oh, get over it. I've always wanted to put my arm on that white, blonde hair, blue eyed guy's head. Yeah. Take that for all the times that you I'm not really pushing on his head. I just have my arm there. You don't want to do what?
Let this go.
You can't. Nobody lets it go. Let it out. You're breathing it in, and that's the definite wrong thing. No one does let it out. Say fuck you, Jackie. Fuck you, Jackie. Fuck you, Jackie. Fuck you.
Fuck you, Jackie.
There you go. Everything's opening up now.
Yes. Damn.
What are you doing? Don't go into someplace. Okay, roll on your side facing that way and swing your butt towards me. Now you guys can see all of his cupping bruises. See that? Yeah. Fucking ridiculous, man. But everybody wants to complain about the bruises I give them. No? Yes. I gotta go here.
Okay.
All right? All right. Look at that. That is just so lame. It's so, stupid. It's just ridiculous. I don't understand. Okay, I got you. Like, are people just opposed to manual work now when it comes to the body? I don't understand. Kinda sad. And he won't have to come back to see me. He'll be perfectly fine after me. He'll follow my aftercare instructions and he'll heal properly and boom, get on with your life. Stop going to doctor's offices, especially during COVID. Feel all that?
Yeah.
That should not be in there. All that gristle, all that crunchy.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah. Gotta get in. Like, you have to, as a body worker, search for malfunction in the body. And then, like, when you find the grit and the gristle and all that, you gotta get it out. It should be smooth. Hey, son. Yeah. And how long would your appointments be for $200?
30 minutes.
30 minutes for $200. Are you fucking shitting me? Wow!
It's giving it all to me.
Jesus Christ. That's just... Did you get a discount for buying the 10 weeks? Wow. You guys can see what's happening in here. So now it's smooth. I'm not, you see that difference?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Here's some grit. Damn, they $200 for 30 minutes. I'm raising my prices. I'm gonna start charging that $1,000 fucking bucks.
You're worth it.
I am worth it. You can tip me if you want. See the grit in there?
Yeah. That's it. Yeah.
Better.
Yeah,
wow, I just don't understand. Like, was this guy in Beverly Hills?
Venice.
Raking it in.
Oh yeah, that's awesome.
drives a Tesla. Wow. Yeah. So like a baby sometimes, that's the most comfortable.
Yeah, that's the best.
Oh, so you gotta do a lower issue? That's probably from all this bullshit work. $200 for 30 minutes. $400 an hour. Wow. And he had patients in the waiting room?
Oh, yeah.
Full.
Moving.
And they bring you in like cattle. And you kept going.
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's got some sort of instantaneous relief. Why do we smoke? That's my trip, isn't
it? Huh?
Yeah, why?
Are you speaking some other language right now? Are you in another zone?
Yeah. Trying to get through this.
You're doing a good job. You let him fuck with you. Yep. All right. See how you're feeling. You can get up, sit up, move around. See those cupping marks, people? Some bullshit.
What's that?
Huh? Yeah. Better?
Good. Yeah, wow, a lot of range of motion. Like a good sleep.
No, so what I want you to do is this step. Slow movement.
Okay.
Slow. Open. Yeah. There you go. Yes. Feel the difference? So your right shoulder is dropped, your right, that it's loose, it's dropped.
Mm-hmm.
Can you guys, here, come in front here. Show him. So you can see his right side that I did, the difference, and it dropped. It loosened up. Look at it. It's a trip. Can you see how it's dropped? Go look in the mirror. Right in the hallway. And you can see his right side drop. And you know what? You see all those stupid...
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Well,
right?
We're in the right place.
Oh, you think so? After fucking $4,000 to a fucking chiropractor so he can drive a fucking Tesla?
People watching
this. It's insane. It's real. It's...
Yeah, I mean, like, I've been driving myself insane. Pretty much. All I do is like stretch and
it's so different now. You can see the difference.
Okay.
Don't do that.
Okay.
So we don't, you don't want to, you want to slow. All you men, slow your fucking roll. Men, slow your roll. Stop doing everything so fucking fast. Slow down. Don't be so stagnant with it. Let it flow. Right?
Yeah, I mean,
big difference. Why are you doing stick man stuff?
Because it helps my neck.
It does not help your fucking neck. I just worked on your fucking neck. What do you think all this is gonna do?
Alright.
Everything you've been told, ignore it.
Alright, that's the only way I know how to like.
But does it not feel better now?
Yes.
So then what's the purpose of doing it? Out of habit? I'm not done.
Yeah. It still hurts.
But it's different.
It's different.
Sit at the edge of the table. This dude right here, watch. I'm going to get him now because now I got to get into the traps. And then this will loosen everything up and then this side will be done. Let go. Oh. Let go. Stop holding your breath.
All right.
that hurt?
No.
Perfect. So, and it's not dimpling up, so. No response means that it's fine. And this is a good angle to scrape this stuff out. Because this is what he was feeling, so put your head down. Stop your head, perfect. So sometimes also for body workers, if any of you, you gotta change positions. You know, face down is not the move. You have to move people, you have to have certain, be in certain positions to get certain angles of the tissue. You're not just gonna get it by laying flat. There's different, you gotta move. When you do the body work, you gotta have them be in a position that you can get to, whether it's comfortable for them or not. Is that feeling looser?
Yeah, much better.
Lay it down. So I can't get this angle this way, this quickly, this well, if he was laying down. It wouldn't happen. Head down. Thank you. People are wearing cupping, I swear. They're wearing like a shirt. I got cupping marks. Head down. Thank you. Right there. I gotta go back here where I feel the grit. Right there. Really, like the whole the technique I use, it's so simple. You just gotta be willing to do the manual work. Okay, so my dude tells me yesterday, he goes, gosh, you're so strong in your upper body back there. It's kind of like scary.
No, you can tell.
I'm like,
really? Certified killer.
No, never. Healer. Not killer. And he was like, you know, if somebody said something wrong to you and I have to defend you, I'm like, honey, I got this. I tossed a bitch by her ponytail and slammed her down when she tried to rob me. So I got this. But I do have a big mouth. I gotta chill when I'm in public sometimes. Because I'm like, you're not wearing your mask. See if that feels better. Stop doing that!
Sorry, I mean...
No. Slow, relax. Look at me. Come over here. Follow me. Watch me first. Ready? Relax, bend your arms. Bend them. Like Tai Chi. Slow rolls. Open up the blood. Better?
Yeah.
You feel like you gotta pop your neck on that side?
Yep. I did get a pop.
Are you a dancer?
No, but I like to dance.
I see. Let's go. Take it on the trip. Ah! Low ride.
Go.
So we melt the passion, yeah. No, I don't have the right to the music. Better?
Yes.
Much better.
Got it.
Oh, he's doing the robot. Ah! Ready for some ice?
Do it.
Go on your side. All right, y'all. That's my live today. Much love. Melt your fascia. I gotta ice him. Then I gotta do the other side. That's how we're doing. Everybody, please wear one of these. Please. So we can like really get back to life.
Kill it out of here.
All right, peace out. Love. Much love.